tossed a BMX bike a million times to the ground, but it never breaks. Can a BMX bike survive a 100 meter drop? Stopper's rolling. The result! I'm just kidding, we haven't started yet. Whew! That's the victim. Victim number two. So the tire is still on from the last project. Haven't dropped yet. Will drop very soon. Polar frame on the website. Go buy right now. Bye! Okay. Is this a sign? We have a couple minutes of walking to do now to get to the top. My little partner, she's in the back. She's gonna capture the second angle of this disastrous project. Right, so welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a while. We were supposed to drop a couple of videos, but then COVID hit again, like heavy, and we got locked down, and all the projects got shut down. So we're now back at it with an even more stupid, pointless video. I'm just joking. Okay. Made it. We're at the top. This thing, I'm gonna say, is it gonna break today, but it's hopefully not. I believe, I actually do have faith that this bike is gonna hold up. This is the cliff. Oh, ouch. Tossed a BMX bike a million times to the ground. Out of frustration, out of happiness, euphoric moments on the BMX bike has made me toss the bike to the ground a million times. But it never breaks. A BMX bike is almost indestructible due to its very, very simple build. It's not like a dirt bike, that's a million things that can go wrong. So yesterday I came up with this crazy idea. Can a BMX bike survive a 100 meter drop? I'm wearing this thing because it's very, very cold here. You can hear the winds. I'm just trying to survive. We're calling her. Hallo? Du rett under meg nå? Ok, skal jeg prøve å kaste noe ned? Ok, we're watching. This is on Snapchat. Oh. Oh! Okay. Okay, so I have the girlfriend down there. She is gonna make sure no one's standing down there and getting hit by the bike. Only thing getting damaged is this. Hopefully not. We will see. And to get the absolute perfect viewing pleasure for you guys, I brought my GoPro camera. Something. This is the GoPro camera I've had for ages, and look what has happened to it. The screen is broken. I'm about to buy a new GoPro camera, so I'm sacrificing this in this messed up experiment. I'm gonna duct tape this to the frame, so we're gonna get a little, so we're getting an extra view. So we're gonna get an extra angle.
This baby.
That should be enough, shouldn't it? Yeah, we're doing one more.
Yes.
Okay, so the bike is toss ready. To be honest, my expectations for the fall. This can go two ways. If it will land on the fork or something like that, it will probably break. You might wonder why I have on these colorful bars. It's old bars I had laying around, so I don't want to sacrifice my
own bars. This is my old wheels with the studded tire. If this breaks, I'll just, you know, switch back to my old ones. If this breaks, you know, I'll just switch on to my regular wheels. Plus the polar frames I still have. I have a couple ones back home. So my expectation for the damages on the bike, when it will land. If it will land on the back wheel, it will probably break. Bars will probably break. If this hits a rock or something, it will probably be dented, like heavy. But I have a theory. If the bike would land like as it is on the ground right now, you could probably throw it out of a plane and it will take literally no damage. No damage at all. It will just like dig into the ground. I would guess if it will land like on something like semi-soft. All right, so I do believe we are ready. This is low-key emotional, tossing this camera out with the bike. Because this thing has been, this has seen some stuff, to say the least. Okay, so I checked down there, everything is ready, she's filming. Okay, so we're getting one angle from down there. We have the GoPro, let's go. GoPro is rolling, plus we have this camera. Okay, we are now ready to see how this is gonna take the impact of 100 meters to flat. Let's go. Okay! Okay, we are now. Camera is still rolling. I'm so curious to see how this is gonna go. Okay, one, two, three. Literally the story of my life as a YouTuber. You come up with an idea that sounds great, sounds exciting, and then you give it a shot, and then it just turns like this. I tossed the bike the wrong direction, didn't catch the second angle that she had down there. Well, we still have the GoPro, we still have this angle. Okay, I'm on my way down there now. The sun is about to go down. Trying to get there before the sun goes down. See if the bike survived or how it turned out. And oh yeah, we're getting there. Okay, we are on the crash site. I'm literally 100% genuinely excited to see what the bike looks like now. Because in my opinion, because in my mind, a BMX bike is indestructible. Okay. Har du funnet den? A little bit of climbing. Uh-oh! Okay. What? It's literally in one piece. GoPro is still filming. Nice! Is the wheel still spinning? Wheel is literally straight! Back wheel is broken, it was already broken. Okay, this is messed. Okay, so I literally tossed my bike off a 100 meter high cliff. And literally nothing happened. The stem is a little bit crooked, but that's, I mean, that can happen from just like dropping it, losing it over that box as well. Back wheel was already messed up before we started because I didn't want to, you know, wheels is kind of expensive. I didn't want to throw it out. Oh, a spoke is bent. So, you know, I thought this was going to be really, really expensive. So I didn't want to make it more expensive than it already, than I thought it was already gonna be. But yeah, absolutely nothing happened. I thought it looked bent yesterday. It did look a little bit bent. Does it look bent? I don't know. So my plan is now, for the rest of the video, I'm gonna test it out and see if it feels as good, like if anything has happened. We'll be right back. probably hit a tree or something.
We don't have the best riding conditions, as you probably can see. It's wintry far north. It's very cold. I had to sit like 30 minutes in the car after rebuilding the bike just to gain, just to, you know, be warm enough to ride. Mafia bike, what's up? Since I did a nose metal bar, and I did it on a jet-fueled rocker bars. That's what I had laying around. One of the few parts I haven't destroyed yet in one of my many disastrous projects. Okay, did it though. Oh yeah. I miss having a full-on jet-fuel bike. By far the most beautiful bike I've ever had. The green fuel. Who remembers the green fuel with golden hubs? Let me know in the comments who remembers those. And of course we can't round up the Ola BMX vlog without having a flare. But yeah, we're flaring the bike. Even though it's just fallen 100 meters to the ground. But yeah, I feel like I've proved that that wouldn't affect the bike, right? That was one line. I'm rounding off the vlog. This bike. No one can ever hate on mafia bikes anymore. This thing doesn't break. If you can take 100 meters, you can definitely take the average Joe in the skate park, right? Okay, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you again in the next video. Happy New Year. Peace out.